Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Sanjoy Sanyal, welcome to our third demonstration, the Interactive Digital Hypothalamic Nuclei Project. This is the first of the three sub-projects. This is the menu screen. Let's say the student wants to see what is the dorsomedial nucleus. He clicks on it and it takes him to the dorsomedial nucleus. He can see the location and the shape of the dorsomedial nucleus. Then again, he wants to see, let's say for example, he wants to see the posterior nucleus, and it takes him to the posterior nucleus. Now let's say he wants to see all the nuclei together, and well, he takes into all the nuclei, and then when he's looking at it, he tries to figure out what is this ARN. He can't figure out, so he clicks on that and it takes him and tells him that this is the arcuate nucleus. While he's doing that, let's say he wants to do a self-assessment quiz, so he clicks on that and it takes him to the quiz, and while he's trying to answer all these nuclei, he cannot figure out what is this one, so therefore he clicks on that and tells him that it's the ventromedial nucleus. So therefore this student can go back and forth in multiple different ways, and he can see all the nuclei. This is the second of the three sub-projects. Again, this is the welcome screen. The student is faced with the hypothalamus. This is the location of the hypothalamus, but without its nucleus. Now he wants to see the preoptic nucleus. He clicks on it and it appears in front of him. Then he wants to see the suprachiasmatic nucleus, and he clicks and it appears in front of him. And now he wants to see the paraventricular nucleus, and it appears in front of him. So he can keep clicking, and one by one the nuclei will appear. And this is the third of the three sub-projects. This is even more easy. Again, he's got the blank hypothalamus in front of him, and he just clicks once and the preoptic nucleus appears. Then he clicks a second time and the suprachiasmatic appears. Then the paraventricular, the anterior, the supraoptic, and so as he clicks, each and one by one the nuclei keeps appearing in front of him. So as you can see, this is very user-friendly, and it shows the nuclei of the hypothalamus from different perspectives, and it makes it very easy for the students not only to understand the location, shape, size, and it's also a very fun way of learning. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. Have a nice day. Dr. Sanjoy Sanyal signing out.